The defense ministry in Moscow claiming Russian forces destroyed a Ukrainian stronghold by blowing up a remote-controlled tank that was loaded with explosives. Pro-Russian media posted this video online. It's unclear if the tank was remotely detonated or if the Ukrainians destroyed it.